We all loaded up on our trucks and we broke down trying to come up the damn hill of Cookville with our trailer of equipment. That's not a big hill, people. We were struggling. And we were en route, it was a Tuesday. We were on our way to the crawfish boil at the Sigep house on a Tuesday afternoon, right up the street here. And Knoxville became like our second home. We started playing all up and down the strip at RT's, New Amsterdam, whatever the hell it's called now. If it's closed, I don't know. Tin Roof, we done them all. And we want to raise a glass. You guys, we started there. Now we're here because of y'all loving country music like you do, loving our music like you do. And we cheers you. Thank you so much. Cheers. With that said, I want to play you guys. It's been a while, so forgive us if we screw this up. I want to play you guys like a couple of our songs we used to play at the frat houses and up and down the strip in Knoxville, Tennessee a long time ago right now. Right? I'm going to kick us off and then, hey, let's just take it wherever, okay? We're just going to take it. Here we go. So, man, my hero growing up was Garth Brooks. So I'm going to start with some Garth Brooks. Here we go.
Last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes. I took his glass of champagne. I told him you said, honey, be baby girl.
Yeah. I just want one time.